Hello and welcome to this spreadsheet for Bollard strength check developed by the navalark.com. Bollards are very frequently used items for mooring or towing purposes. They can be of different types, like single bollard or double bollard. This spreadsheet, while primarily designed for double bollards, can also be equally effectively used for single bollards. This spreadsheet can be used to design a bollard, or evaluate the strength of an existing bollard under a given line load. Let's take a tour of this Excel sheet and see how the strength checks are done. The first one is the inputs worksheet, in which the user needs to provide the allowable stresses and the geometry details of the bollard pipe and its base frame. The weld details for the pipe and base are also needed. Next is the forces acting on the bollard, in which the force, the angle of the force, the height at which the force is acting, and the load safety factor are required as inputs. Once all of these inputs are given, the spreadsheet can carry out the strength check for the bollard. The design forces and moments on the bollard pipe are first calculated by the spreadsheet. Next, it calculates the bollard pipe properties, like the section area and section modulus of the bollard pipe, and from these, the shear, tensile, bending and von Mises stresses are calculated and checked against the allowable limits. The stresses for the weld between the bollard pipe and the base frame are also calculated from the weld properties. With this, the strength check of the bollard pipe is done. In a similar manner, the strength check is carried out for the base frame, which is a rectangular-shaped structure. The weld between the base frame and the deck is also evaluated for stresses. With all these checks done, the strength checks for the bollard pipe and the base frame is complete, and the strength evaluation for the entire bollard is completed by the spreadsheet. This spreadsheet can be of immense use in marine operations in which a bollard is to be selected for mooring or towing. Using this spreadsheet, the strength of the bollard can be evaluated and the appropriate bollard and the appropriate vessel can be selected for a given marine operation. To download the spreadsheet, please visit thenavalark.com and please provide us your valuable feedback. Thank you very much.